I'm Dana Denho, and this is Art Fair Close-Up 2017. I'm here with Time McClendon, and we were walking by, and these pieces really jump out at you as you're walking by the Art Fair.
Well, thank you very much, yeah.
They're very bright and beautiful. Can you kind of tell me your inspiration for wanting...
It's a tarnish-resistant wire. It's like basket weaving, drawing, and the building of clay, only I use this special wire. When I say tarnish-resistant, I mean it would never change colors. It won't rust, water, nothing to change it. It stays just like you see it. And then it's accented with professional-grade Swarovski crystals. And to create a piece, is like I said, it's like basket weaving, drawing, and the building of clay, accented with the Swarovski crystals.
Can you tell me your background as an artist and kind of how you got to this point?
I've been doing art ever since I was probably 8 years old. I have taught in high school, college. I can paint, draw well, pottery, all of it, but the gift that God gave me is this wire, and this is what I do all my time with, is with the wire.
Is there any other artist out there that's doing this sort of thing, or did you kind of create this yourself?
I don't know. I do a lot of shows. I've sold my work in about 4 other countries other than the United States, and one thing people say, I've never seen it before.
So it's definitely a time original. Why don't you talk about how long it takes to create maybe one of these pieces?
The small pieces, it's a small head on the other end. It took about maybe 3 weeks. The bigger pieces like the Gibson guitar and Angelina the Angel took over 6-7 months to make.
And where do you kind of get your inspiration for what you're creating? I see some animals, you know, there's music.
You know what? I get my inspiration from my Lord and Savior. God has saved my life at least 6 times. This is a gift he gave me. And this is what I do. You know, I wake up every morning with a smile on my face. I think I have the best job in the world. Working is like my father. You know, he passed away. Working at a steel mill 6 days a week, that's work. This is not work. This is a love and a joy and a pleasure.
I imagine you have to have a pretty big art studio at home.
It's pretty good size. Yeah. Pretty good size. Yeah, yeah.
What do you hope to see for the future of your artwork?
What I would like to do is really get really going and... we're working on it now, maybe a school or something, working with kids. I think that's what's wrong with our kids. They're very creative. We just got to give them means to use their creativity.
You always hear about the arts being cut in schools and everything.
Absolutely. And that is the dumbest thing you could ever do. Yeah.
I know that when I was a school-age child, art was always my favorite class. So.
Well, it's all about using that imagination.
Yes. Do you have a website where people can find out more?
Yes, I do. It's timewirejewelry@aol.com.
All right. And why should people come out to your booth at the Ann Arbor Art Fair?
I think you should come because I think you'll see some exciting. I think you'll see something that I feel is a gift, and I would like to share it with other people. So come on out and see me, and I'll be a pleasure to talk with you and tell you a little bit about what I do.
All right. Awesome. Great chatting with you.
All right. God bless you.
Thank you. All right. Stay tuned for more from the Ann Arbor Art Fair.